Hey, Doug Sidney here, back inside Horton's research and development facility. An engine's fan purpose is simple. Keep the truck's engine and supporting components cool. But the type of fan used, how fast it spins, and how often it's used have a huge impact on fuel economy, engine efficiency, and driver comfort. There are also about as many options for fans as there are vehicles on the road. There are different materials with different levels of performance and durability. These include plastic, metal, and composite fans. The amount of airflow and pressure the fan produces is based on the number of blades, diameter, blade shape, and how fast it rotates. A combination of these variables provides the correct amount of flow and pressure needed to cool the radiator, and in turn, keep the engine cool. The fan can also be the largest source of noise on the vehicle, so in order to mitigate this, you can pair the fan with a variable speed fan drive. This type of drive delivers precise cooling only when needed, making your engine quieter and more efficient by eliminating unnecessary cooling. Thanks for watching. For more information and tips on cooling system maintenance, subscribe to our YouTube channel and visit HortonWW.com.